In this slide, I'm going to introduce a suffix bar in German language, which is equivalent to able in English language. So if we have a verb in English language, let's say to do, which is same as machen in German language, so how do we use this suffix bar in German language is that we have to remove the en at the end of the verb and we have to add a bar instead of that to make the German equivalent of English word. Let's say for machen, it's to do in English language, and when we make doable in English language and want to make an equivalent in German language, then we remove this en of machen and add bar, so it becomes machbar or doable. The next example is to address, which is ansprechen, and addressable in English language is equivalent to ansprechbar, so it's addressable. And you see that en of ansprechen is removed and bar is added instead of en to make it ansprechbar, which is addressable. To think, denken, thinkable, denkbar. Again, you see we have removed en of denken and we have replaced this en with bar, denkbar. To read, lesen, readable, lesbar. To punish, strafen, punishable, strafbar. So whenever you have to make equivalent of some word which has suffix able in English language, you have to replace the en of the corresponding verb with suffix bar. Let's go through again quickly. Machen, to do. Machbar, doable. Ansprechen, to address. Ansprechen.